Hey, y'all. Tell them, girl. Tell them. Another video. It is, why are you doing that? Come sit with me. It's currently okay. It's Saturday. It's the 5th, November 5th. Saturday, November 5th. Okay, she had to go, but it's Saturday, November 5th, the first Saturday of November. Y'all, I've had a long day. I look so tired. My eye bags look terrible. I can't wait to get myself together, get my nails redone, get my toes done, get my hair done, my lashes. It was that time of the month, so my face is breaking out like really, really bad. It's another reason why I have really dark eye bags right now. I got these done like, I don't know, but my little thing came off this one. And I had a heart on my finger and it came off. But it's okay because I'm getting them done next week. So after, like, come Monday next week. So the week after next, I'm getting everything done. Because that's what my trip is. My trip is in, let's look at the calendar. This is my calendar. I have it on here, my nail appointment in the cruise. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 14 days. My cruise is in 14 days and I'm so excited. Haven't really thought about what video I'm gonna do. I know I'm gonna do a Shein haul for sure. Thought about doing the Shein haul tonight, but I still have more stuff coming, so I wanna wait. I think I'm gonna do a Shein/AliExpress haul. And then I'm gonna do 2 vlogs. Oh my god. Ignore them clothes in the back, y'all. The washing machine is broke. It's broke. So I can't wash my clothes right now. But yeah, I'm so excited for that. But basically, today the video is going to be okay, I'm back. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing a nighttime routine for, it's not a typical Saturday night, but at the same time it is, so really right now it's just a nighttime routine for on a Saturday night. So I took a shower already, so I'm really thinking I really want to take this ponytail out of my head. I did it Thursday night because I had something to do Friday. So I think it's time to take this out and probably just put in like a middle part, little bun, or just a regular bun just to make it through Sunday. And yeah. Oh, and I am trying some new products on my face tonight because I feel like my skin is not getting any better. I feel like it was. But it's like going back to how it was. So yeah, I'm gonna be trying that. And without saying anything else, you know, let's do it. First thing I need to do is clean up this makeup table because it is a mess. It's stuff everywhere. Like, do that. Y'all, I actually bought this light to use when I'm walking around with my phone, but for some reason, it does not work. Like, it doesn't work. When I plug it up, the light doesn't even come on. So, wasted my money. Okay, well, that's that. I cleaned up the makeup table. That's as good as it's gonna get. And push that in. And we're gonna turn off the lights. And head to the restroom. That's weird. Y'all, it's some strange stuff going on in this neighborhood tonight. Some strange stuff, okay? One thing about me, y'all, I drink a lot of water. On a daily basis, I drink a lot of water. So, I actually have my water cup, the family cup from the last video. Y'all, I wasn't playing about that cup. I literally drink out that cup. Every single day. I'm trying to figure out where I want to sit my camera stand for this video. Probably end up sitting it right here. Yeah. Right here. Y'all, I have to pee like really, really bad. Hold on. Y'all, I was trying to fix my shorts because I just changed clothes and my string came out of my shorts. Now I'm sad. But alright. This working right here. Or you need to see my hair. Like right here. Give me a second. Okay. So I got my iPad because every night I listen to music. So hopefully it don't connect to my phone and it connects to my iPad. Because sometimes when I don't be feeling like getting my iPad, I listen to it on my phone. Y'all can see my phone is recording on my phone. Alright, it connected. Now, let me turn this down because I don't want to get copyrighted until I start getting myself together. But yeah, we're going to take this ponytail out, wash my face. Oh, let me show y'all. So, I just started, this is going to be my first night trying it. Come to find out, I've actually tried this before. I'm going to be trying this Panoxyl on my face for my acne. See, if I scoot closer, you kind of see. I'm gonna be trying Panoxyl, and I'm gonna be trying this Jamaican black castor oil. I went in the Walgreens and I was talking to this girl who worked there, and she told me that that's what her sister used on her face, I guess. And she said it's really good, and I saw that she had like a couple spots, but it wasn't bad. Like, it looked like her skin was clearing up, and I asked her because I was curious. But come to find out, I already had some Panoxyl because I've used it before. But I was using it wrong. The way she told me to use it, I wasn't using it. So maybe, I don't know. I'm just gonna give it another try. But yeah, I'm actually trying to just clean up my shelf a little bit. Because it's bothering me. Really bad. Take your vitamins, because vitamins are good for you. Take your vitamins and drink water. I have some hair and nail gummies, But I literally ate them like they were regular food. So I just didn't buy anymore because I knew that was bad. Oh, let me tell you. Okay, y'all. Without further ado, don't you hate when like that black stuff, like the candle stick, like clumps up and the black stuff gets on the stick and it falls in the candle when it melts it? I can't find my stick, y'all. I have a stick. This drawer is so unorganized. It looks terrible. Oh my god, I need to fix it ASAP. This is really supposed to be up there, because it's for my hair. Yeah, I couldn't find my lighter stick, so I brought these. But they look like there it is. Now I can see it. Okay. Let's get started. Oh, I never showed y'all what I used on my face originally. Originally, I used this on my face, Dr. Bronner's, but I think I'm still gonna use it like every now and then to remove my makeup and stuff, but I also shower with this. So yeah. Does that make sense? Shower with it and you just take off my makeup but use the Panoxyl for my face. I think when I was using the Panoxyl, it was working for a little bit. It just eventually stopped. I don't know why that's broke, but yeah. After a while, it just eventually stopped working, so yeah. This is supposed to be a black top. But, and I don't know what happened to my robe. Let's get started.
All I see when we know love.
Yes, I know, I was nervous, whatever. Go watch it still and go.
I be trippin' like I don't pass that designer pussy. All I'm tryna see is your credit card. Swipe it off of me, give me what I want. I don't need you, just see me, just be me. Just that dick when I call, no more feelings involved. I just seen all I need to love. Funny how you say about us. You don't ever pull up on me, put it on me. Why? You don't want it for when I can't get enough.
It's yellow. Yeah, this is very thick. I tried peanut oil on my face once. And somebody, it feels exactly like this.
Somebody tell me the answer.
I know for a fact. Putting statistic on your face.
Maybe I'm telling myself that.
Okay, that was it, y'all. That is basically me trying a new face product. I hope it works. The castor oil, it reminds me a lot of peanut oil, and I actually have it right here. Peanut oil, I tried this because my mom told me it was going to be good for my face, but it smelled so strong, I couldn't do it. And it was thick, just like this castor oil. It was very, very, very thick, but I like the way the castor oil feels, but it feels way better than the peanut oil, and it doesn't have a smell, so I like it. I did what the girl told me to do with the PanOxyl, so sorry. Hope it works, and we're gonna see if we see some progress. But yeah, thank you guys for watching my video, my nighttime routine. This isn't really a nighttime routine. I just wanted to try and see, you know, how it worked out if I did do, basically get a feel for vlogging. Technically, even though this isn't a vlog, I wanted to get a feel for when I'm ready to do an actual vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope it was interesting, at least a little bit. That was like bugging me so bad. I hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, like, subscribe, comment what you think. Tell me if there's anything that I should try on my face, maybe that would help with like red spots, acne, dark spots, or that, or anything that y'all doing on nighttime routine that maybe you think would be good for me. But right now it's actually 11:26 and I started recording at 9 something, so I'm gonna get ready to get in bed. So yeah, good night you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.